Okay, there goes the truck. I forgot to videotape him putting it in place, but he took his little mule gizmo off and put some wheels under it. And there it is now. Right where it's supposed to be. And here's the rest of the work Joey did. I'm standing up where the house is gonna go right now, and Joey and his man are down there, and there goes the truck. And now I'm gonna go get the trailer and unload.